On a YouTube video. Yeah, so today I just wanted to talk a heart to heart talk with you. So, yes, let's get on with the video. As most of you know, I have a hog, a hedgehog, whatever you want to call it. Anyway, I need to stop with the stupid wig. Oh, what happened to my hair? Skirt! Just take that out. Oh, it's on the floor. That's okay. Anyway, so, whoop! That failed. Anyway, so, yeah, I have a hog hedge, and she's not amused about it. Hell nah, she's not. So if any of you wear rainbow afro wigs at the start of their YouTube videos, then yeah, you need to like and subscribe and get a pet hedgehog. Woohoo! Yeah, because those are pretty snazzy. Yeah, they're pretty good. We're tired and think you need a bit of happiness to cheer you up. Well, don't worry, because I have a solution. The solution is rainbow. Rainbow afro wigs. They'll feel crazy, and they're very, very itchy and warm to snuggle with. Anyway, that thing can die in a hole. Anyway, whoa! Sorry, I just slipped. Can your floor's a little slippery? Totally didn't just knock down the wine bottle. Anyway, So, to cheer me up, I drew a blue cloud spewing out rainbows. So, yeah, that can also go die in a hole. Anyway, so, next step is step 3. Paint your cat rainbow. How does that sound? You want to be a rainbow? Nope, she doesn't. She looked away. It's gonna go and die then. Well, now that's all covered. Go draw a rainbow spewing cat. Go and paint your whatever type of pet you have because with rainbow colors because it'll cheer you up and make your day. Subscribe and like this video if you want to see more rainbow and comment down below what kind of tutorials and solutions for your problems you want me to create. Goodbye, have a rainbow day, and psych!